Everybody's waiting. Everybody's watching. Even when you're sleeping, keep your eyes open.
Originally, I had thought, okay, I get ideas when I hear music all the time, and this one just kept reappearing. So I kept thinking, oh, I really want to make a video of this. Linka came so nicely in handy because she's, like, amazing in her acting skills. I really have no experience with directing, and I was thinking, who could help me? And the first person that popped into my head was Devin, so I asked him, and he was like, oh yeah, sure, and we got together for lunches on Fridays, and I showed him my notes, and he was very encouraging those ideas while adding his own little flair to it. The reason I wanted to do the video was because I thought it would just be a really cool idea, but then as I kind of thought more about the theme, I realized that it would also make a good anti-bullying video too, so I figured we'd kill two birds with one stone by creating more awareness and also having a good time.
Making Eyes Open has opened my eyes to how Hannah is feeling, because in this process she's been very open about her feelings because a lot of them are portrayed in the video.
I felt really connected to Hannah during the video process when I was in her chair. That feeling of I can experience what this other person experiences was very mind and eye opening for me.
I read a statistic that 1/3 of middle school and high school students have been bullied during the school year at one point or another, so I feel like it's kind of speaking for them as well as me. Even though the main character is in a wheelchair, it translates to so much more than that.